Dude, so much hunger is happening right now. You gotta make me make this call. Ashpe. Hello?
Bustan?
Bustan?
Oui?
Yeah, hi. Is Jasmine around?
Jasmine, no.
She's not working today. How about Rim? How about Rim? Is she there?
She's not here.
Are you open until 1? Can I get a delivery? It's Sam from Vinyl Junkies. You're on the air.
Yeah, no problem. Wanna deliver right now?
Yeah, yeah. You know the guy's gotta deliver to my window, though, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You're on the air. You're good with this, right?
Yeah, no problem. Are you your phone number?
I'm not going to give you my phone number. I just told you I'm on the air.
Oh.
I'm on the air. People all over the fucking world. What are you going to do? You're going to ask me for my credit card number?
Might as well, no?
Yeah. You know my order, the Sam special, the VJ special. You know what?
Yeah, the hummus, garlic, hot sauce, aubergine, pickles.
You're missing a sauce.
The white sauce as well.
Hummus? Hot sauce?
You put all 4 of them?
All 4 of them. Come on, dude. You've taken my order before. You know me. You fed me before.
Yeah. So hummus, garlic.
Yeah.
Tahini.
Yeah.
Hot sauce.
Correct.
Eggplant.
Definitely.
Half cabbage.
That's correct.
Pickles.
Yes, sir.
Turnips.
Fucking right.
And maybe onions.
No.
I lost you there, huh?
No tomatoes.
No tomatoes, so that's it. So just turnips,
yeah.
Half cabbage, aubergine, and all 4 sauce.
Yeah, and you want to make it crispy. So keep it on there for a little while because it's got to be crispy.
No problem.
And he's going to come by the side window, right?
Yeah.
Dude, the last time that somebody came and delivered here, live on the air, I collected $75. We gave him a $75 tip.
Yeah, no way. Yeah, I think I know it. Yeah, he's my other driver. He told me about it.
What's his name? Haman? What was his name?
Naman.
Naman. That's right. Naman. He had no fucking idea it was happening. We gave him a $75 tip. So what I'm going to do now... Okay, but don't tell your guy. What's the name of the guy that's delivering?
Mahmoud.
Mahmoud. Oh, Mahmoud has already delivered over here. What we're going to do is we're going to put together something. I don't know who else is going to give, but me there, I give 30% tip. And we're going to see if we can raise a bit of money. But don't tell him anything, because if we don't get the 75, he's going to be very disappointed.
No problem. And what about me? What do I get?
You get fuck all. You get to talk to me.
Wonderful. We love that.
All right. Thanks, dude. I appreciate you.
No problem, man. But
2 sandwiches, right? 2 sandwiches.
Yeah, no, 2 sandwiches. But the thing is that I don't have the number. Yasmin maybe has it, so I'll try and call her then.
Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Just stay a second. I'm going to take you off the air. So listen up. Mahmoud is our driver. Mahmoud has delivered here before. Why don't we put together a little tip for the guy? I just put up the link. If it's up there, just somebody please keep count for me at where we are. Right now, we're at $15. Let's throw in and see what we can do for Mahmoud. You're cool with me doing this, right? We got to give back to the guy. It's a good idea. The guy doesn't even know what's happening, and so it's going to be fun. It looks like we're at $25 for Mahmoud. Fucking cool, man. A $25 tip is awesome. You guys, $5 at a time. Let's make this guy's night. $35. And you guys know, Polam's counting everything, and I will take a picture of the receipt. You guys will see. I will give the entire amount tip, and I will tell him that it's from us. What it is that I want to do now is I want to do something nice for a stranger, for somebody who keeps me going. And Michael's had enough fucking time talking. He needs to sober up. Don't worry about him. Let me talk. I'm trying to raise money for this kid. $50. We're at 50. Where can we get it? Mahmoud, we're going to make your night, buddy. We're going to make your fucking night. Oh, this is going to be so good. It's going to be amazing. I told you, we're at 65. This guy's going to fucking lose it, dude.
Dude, they're going to be like killing each other over there.
I love it.
Over to your house.
Dude. I love it, man. I fucking love it. I have a relationship with the restaurant. I know the people there. They take care of me. So I'm like really happy to do it. Like I'm really happy to do it. We're at 70.
The girl that you usually talk to, she's not there tonight?
Jasmine. Yeah. Jasmine, I wish was there. Well, that's why. I mean, I go there. And I know that guy too. He's fat and he's got this mark on his nose. And he's... I like him. He's fucking cool. He calls me bro sometimes.
Oh, no. You love that.
Oh, I love it. But this guy is just, I mean, I know them there. The fact that we can do it, we're at 80. We just fucking broke it. Can we hit 100? Can we hit a fucking 100? Please hit 100 for me. And I promise, I told you, I'm giving it all away. All of it. I'm going to take a picture of that receipt, and you guys are going to see. We're going to give him the whole amount. We're 20 away from 100. I'm trying to raise money for fucking Mahmoud. Shut up. Fucking Mahmoud. This fucking guy, we're at $96. We're $4 away from giving him over $100. We're $4 away. Make it happen, please. Please make this happen. I just want to do this for him. You don't understand how much it'll make me feel good to know we did this. Does somebody have $4? $106! $106 for Mahmoud. I've never met this fucking guy in my life. I've never met him in my life. He's delivered foods to my fucking basement window once, but I can't see because it's dark outside. So I don't know what he looks like. He had a mask on. I'm giving this guy $106 tip. Like,
oh my god.
It's the fucking best, isn't it? Oh my god. This guy is fuck. Next time he's gonna come with like the whole family. He's gonna get the whole family. Everybody delivering food over here. The wife's gonna drive for Skip the Dishes. Fucking, the sons are gonna drive for Uber Eats. I got my sandwiches too, and I got potatoes, dude. I'm fucking salivating like you wouldn't believe. I'm salivating like a beast right now. You said you had a boxer, right? Dogs with jowls. You know when the drool starts fucking hitting the ground, but like it doesn't snap off yet, and you're terrified of like them shaking their head because you know that their fucking drool is gonna go into your food.
Oh yeah, that's good stuff, isn't it, Sadie? Oh my, oh, I bet you'd like some of this, wouldn't you? Oh, yes.
Do you know what I'm talking about? Michael!
Oh, you're talking to me. I'm sorry. I'm answering texts.
This fucking guy. All of a sudden, he's got a fucking social life. You're live on the air.
Mahmoud, how are you?
Good, you?
I'm good. Mahmoud, you're on the air right now live on Vinyl Junkies.
Hey, guys.
Can you speak up very loudly?
Hi, guys.
How are you?
Good, you?
I'm very good. Mahmoud, can I ask you a question? It's very nice that you're wearing a mask. It's you're very safe. What is the biggest tip that anyone has ever given you?
I've ever received.
Yes.
One customer.
He gave you $35? Yeah. How about Vinyl Junkies? What we did is we put together a collection. We're going to give you a tip of $111. I'm giving you a tip of $111. I'm serious.
Nice. Appreciate it.
No problem, man. We appreciate what you do. Give me my food. Window delivery, courtesy of Bustan. Thanks again, okay? You have a nice evening, Mahmoud.
Fucking Bustan is here. Let's finish this album and eat this bitch up. Fucking Poem sees me with a toque. He's getting all horny now. His fucking loins are all a quiver. I'm older than you. I wore it longer than you and better than you. I'm just okay with being bald. I'm completely at ease with it. I'm fucking married. I'm gonna die to the woman I married, porco dio. Who gives a shit what I look like anymore? I got my Bustan sandwiches here, dude. Sandwiches. I got... They fucking forgot my potatoes, you pricks. Two sandwiches, right? Two sandwiches. They forgot my potatoes. $111 tip. And I got potatoes, dude. I'm not even gonna... Well, I'm gonna complain about it because it makes for a good show.
Wow. Dude, listen. Force your head down on that Busan.
Oh, fuck. Thank you to all of you that helped make Mahmoud's dreams come true tonight. I should call them about the fucking potatoes. I'm pissed off about the potatoes, though. I was dying for the fucking potatoes. I can taste them right now. You son of a bitch. I'm calling you for my potatoes. Nah, he's gonna drive again. Oh, fuck. I gave him $111. Do I call him or not? What do you think? Is it a... Michael!
Yeah?
Do I call him for the potatoes?
Maybe. Yeah, he's still in his car driving.
Okay, listen. We gotta take care of this. Listen to me. I just gave your fucking I just gave your driver a tip of $111.
Holy fuck.
I gave him a tip, Mahmoud. I gave him a tip of $111. I gave him $111.11. 11 cents. 11 11.
Holy shit, man. Should I just call my driver and become a driver or what?
Listen to me, you fucking prick. You freaking, where are my potatoes?
They didn't give you your potatoes?
You didn't give me my potatoes!
Oh my god, I'll drop them off for you.
You asshole!
What else would you like? We'll give you two drinks on the house.
No free drinks!
Give me some fucking drinks, I hope so!
Free drinks! Free drinks! Free drinks! Free drinks!
No problem, what would you like?
Get me two fucking cream sodas.
Sydney, relax. I have a cream soda. Everything is going to be all over within a few minutes.
All right, I'll give you them in bottles.
Thanks, dude. Take care, man. Thanks, man. Yeah, I mean, make sure he brings the potatoes. And guess what? I don't want a small anymore. Now I want a medium.
Nah, I'll give you the medium.
Bye. I love it. I'm fucking yelling at him and he's laughing. It makes the restaurant owner want to be a driver. So was that bad? Dude, I just want you to know, Blumpkin, these sandwiches are fucking worth it, dude. They're unbelievable. They're glorious. Look at this. Look at that. We're talking about Bustan now. The spotlight is not on you anymore. You've had your time.
Good.
No. Silence. You haven't had a fucking thing. You're in over your head.
Good.
I'm enjoying my fucking sandwich. I paid $111 in tips, and you're even gonna tell me about yours. Can we make it about me for that amount of tip? This guy doesn't bring me potatoes. You're telling me about your restaurant.
Tem que dizer, my brother Charlie. Tem que dizer, meu irmão de cor. Tem que dizer, my brother Charlie. Tem que dizer, meu irmão de cor. Pois a rosa é uma flor, a rosa é uma cor, a rosa é um nome de mulher. Rosa é a flor da simpatia, a flor escolhida no dia do primeiro encontro do nosso dia com a vida querida, com a vida mais garrida. Take it easy, Charlie. Take it easy, my brother Charlie. Take it easy, meu irmão de cor. Take it easy, my brother Charlie. Take it easy, meu irmão de cor. Depois que o primeiro homem maravilhosamente pisou na lua, eu me senti com direitos, com princípios e dignidade de me libertar. Por isso, sem preconceito, eu canto a fantasia, eu canto o amor, eu canto a alegria, eu canto a fé, eu canto a paz, eu canto a sugestão, eu canto na madrugada. Take it easy, my brother Charlie, pois eu canto até a minha amada, esperada, desejada, adorada.